Hi, welcome to Grandma's German Kitchen. I was shopping this morning and I came across herring in sour cream. And herring in sour cream is in Germany big. If you go in a restaurant, you can order it from the menu. This was always my favorite dish. And so right now, before I start this video, I typed in Google wild-cut herring, and he says small shoaling fish like herring are especially healthy to eat, since they contain low mercury levels compared to predatory species like swordfish, shark, and tuna. Small forage fish species are also lower on food chain, which means it takes less energy for the ocean to produce them. So it's not even healthy, it's also good for our environment. So, and it's very easy to make. You need only to cook some potatoes, and then you have your dinner. Okay.